Good evening, everybody. Forecaster Dakota here from Foot's Forecast. Right now, I'm in State College, Pennsylvania, and I'm on top of a roof building, looking at the current conditions. Right now, we got light to moderate snow falling with wind gusts up to 30 to 40 miles per hour and sustained winds near 25 miles per hour. These conditions combined are producing low visibilities across the region, so we advise you to stay inside tonight and stay off the roads. Let's take a look over the Penn State campus. As you can see, visibilities are lower than normal, producing some pretty bad travel conditions for the time being. This is a very short and quick system. It only lasts for 30 to 45 minutes in your area. Right now it's probably almost over here, and it's going to be moving eastward tonight, and all should be said and done across Pennsylvania after midnight tonight, besides an occasional snow shower off the lakes, some lake effect snow up in northwestern Pennsylvania. So stay tuned, keep safe tonight, and thanks for watching.